a little bit about this year's Common Ground and the theme that we chose for this year. The theme is our past, present, and sustainable future.
EcoCentral was funded and built as a community center. It is under Alamo Colleges and in a way an extension of the San Antonio College campus, but the primary focus is working with the community, working with the city and beyond the city, in fact. So, and there's so much going on, so many exciting initiatives.
Okay, my name's John Nicolatos, this is Sherry Hess, we're members of the San Antonio Chacula Native Plant Society of Texas, NPSOC.
Oh,
you were chapter of the year 2 years ago.
Yes.
Well, this is our second annual festival, and then we're here at EcoCentral, which is EcoCentral's kind of a clearing hub or a center for kind of all things green. So,
I see you're wearing green.
I am. So native plants and permaculture and solar power and a little bit of everything.
Cool.
My role is I'm helping people sign in and find the sign-in sheets and find their tables and their booths. And then I'm also asking people to sign up for the SAWS Water Saver e-newsletter.
Like some cool face painting, and then some, we got some hoops and the chalks.
With the San Antonio Aquaponics and Transfarming Group.
We are Mercado Oliva from the Downtown Project at City Center. This is Chef Chris Cook. I'm Chuck Hernandez, the owner of Oliva.
We have our special bath with our incense. And we also have incense for open roads, money drawing, and special bath to open. As well as powders. These are good luck incense.
I am Marika Alvarado, and I am one of the traditional healers here in San Antonio that I work out of Austin also.
Okay. I'm trying to do native host plants and also nectar sources for the butterflies and all butterflies, but mainly the monarch.
I'm representing the Edwards Aquifer Authority, and we are displaying how the Edwards Aquifer works. This is our model. Demonstrates, you know, the recharge zone. Our drainage area, the recharge zone, and our artesian zone.
We represent Young Living Essential Oils.
My name is Diana Kersey, and I'm a potter here in San Antonio, and I make ceramic ollas that you bury in the ground. You plant your plants around it, and then you add the water.
Southwest Workers Union, it's a social, environmental justice organization, 503C, and a union also.
Tell me about yourself.
It's all handmade. We like using coconut oil, olive oil, natural fragrances like essential oils, lime.
Like this, good for sensitive skin.
Mujeres Mercado is creating cultural spaces for women-led economies, building their own economies.
We make soils. We get the soil in, mix it, and compost it all together. We make compost with manures and vegetables.
Tell me who you are.
I'm Tom Tabor with Earthblock Texas.
Oh, what do you do?
And we build houses out of compressed earth blocks. So they're machine-made adobes. Yeah. This is really, really hard dirt. Bricks are typically fired in a kiln. It takes a lot of energy to do that. These aren't. These are machine-made on-site.
Well, I'm Suchel Kaufman, and I work at the Human Path. We are an outdoor education, survival, and herbal medicine school.
Mm. Okay.
I'm Taylor. And this is Finnegan's Footprint. It's all eco-friendly, organic, or sustainable products for your household.
Sorry.
Yes, this is Finnegan.
Hey, Finnegan.
Memories run a reel in your head.
the sheets at the foot of your bed, you're dirty.
Me and my dad, we are very interested in, you know, all this recycling, reduce, use, recycle, and all kinds of stuff. Sorrow
sounds like a song. We're the Alamo Area Master Naturalists. We are the founding chapter here in San Antonio. We're an organization of volunteers educated in the ecological systems of the local area. They only want to hear the bad.
So maybe you're. Oh, okay. We're the National Center for Appropriate Technology, and we run ATRA, which is the National Sustainable Agriculture Information Service. Maybe you're a lost cause, maybe you're a dark horse, just
like me.
Well, hello there. I am Belinda Ely. I represent Healthy Living Systems. We are a company that offers non-saline, sustainable water softener purification systems for home and business.
My name is Marissa, and I'm here to promote the Rejuvenated San Antonio Normal Chapter, which is the National Organization for Reform of Marijuana Laws.
We're here to promote health and wellness throughout the community of San Antonio.
Through yoga, of course.
Kickstart here at the Common Grounds.
I am volunteering for Common Grounds to paint the little children's faces.
She did my face.
Oh, that came out so good. Thank you, guys.
I gotta
see the face paint.
No.
Oh! So, how did you enjoy the Common Grounds event today?
It was awesome!
What was your favorite part?
My favorite part was... My favorite part was the magician.
What did he do?
He was doing tricks with kids and they were like totally enthralled by him. And he was doing all kinds of magic. And the kids were laughing and screaming and I felt like a kid again. That's it.
So what about you, Mr. Cameraman? Did you have a good time?
Oh yeah, I had a great time today.
Shot a lot of
really interesting presentations today, a lot of great information. And I think so far the best part is just seeing San Antonio, like the city, the people, everybody coming out and getting together and just coming out and doing it. That's been great. Yeah.